The natural world is in crisis. 100,000 elephants were slaughtered in the last 3 years. Thousands of tigers, apes, and exotic birds are killed or smuggled every month. 100 million sharks are illegally caught or finned every year. Poaching has pushed dozens of species to the brink of extinction. This is a $25 billion business. It funds the drug trade, human trafficking, and terrorism. One man has spent his life fighting a war to end the killing. His name is Steve Galster. Working with his team of investigators, Steve has brought down traffickers around the globe, empowering local people with arms and knowledge to combat this illegal trade, bringing attention to an epic but under-recognized humanitarian cause. Endangered is inspired by his remarkable story.